Hey guys, Bellatrix Pretzel here. Welcome back to my channel, and I hope you enjoy this video. So this house was built on a 30 by 30 lot. It ends up being a two bedroom, three bathroom. I think this is the only time I've ever actually made a house, at least a house that I post on YouTube, that had more bathrooms than it did bedrooms. But that's just how it worked out. Yeah, and it ended up, blah, 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 words, words, words. It came out to 141,523 simoleons, excluding the price of the land. Alright, so, for this house, I decided to do another base game, compatible build. And unfortunately, I must have accidentally used items, most likely decorating items that came from other packs. I don't know, when I was saving it, like, I was sure that I'd only used base game items, but my cat is losing it. Oh my god. she's psycho. Okay, sorry. So I was sure I'd only used base game items, but when I saw the the information on the saved lot, hey, get away from my wire, cat. It said that there were items from like three packs, and I couldn't figure out what the items were. I think one of them might have been the beds in the kids' room, but other than that, I am honestly not sure. So I apologize if you download this house and there's some items missing. But it is like 99% base game compatible. Alright. I have a friggin' pop-up that just completely covering my screen right now. Alright. So, I start off completely forgetting that I was gonna be doing a base game build, and then I use items from like a bunch of different packs. And I realized, I'm not sure at what point I realized, but I realized at some point through the build that I did not actually only use base game items, and I sort of looked at the house and I looked at how far I was, and I was like, ugh, do I really want to undo the things? And I did. I did. And to be honest, I think it would have looked better this way, at least the outside. I much prefer the outside, the original outside, but I did want to make a base game compatible build. So, yeah. Maybe one day in the future I will come back to this lot and I'll like renovate it, and maybe I will just include a bunch of different packs as opposed to base game only. But yeah. Anyways. So here we go. I'm picking a bunch of things. I'm trying to see what looks great, and I'm really loving the outside, and it's all gonna go to shambles. So as you see here, I decided to do sort of a wraparound front deck, and I end up with two front doors. Part of this, I did this partly because I'm losing my train of thought. Partly because I liked how it looked, and partly because I didn't know which side it was going to, like, it had actually assigned the front of the house to be. But anyways, it looked good. I like how it came out. I liked that layout, but I realized right here that they would have no way to the balcony, because the two rooms that could possibly lead to the balcony were bathrooms, and something tells me it would just be very awkward to have a door leading from the master bathroom, the ensuite, to the balcony. So I changed it up a little bit. I decided to just go ahead and do a full-length hallway right there, and yeah. Yeah, okay, it's about this point when I put in those windows. I'd originally put spa day windows, and I was like, oh, damn, I have not been doing base game only. And I was like, alright, let's switch it up a little bit. So I'm just renovating a little bit, doing half walls instead of the fence because I really liked that whole brick and fence combo, but they didn't have what I wanted with base game only. And oh my god, the foundation. I didn't find foundation that I liked for this build. It was so frustrating. So I just went with that white one. I'm not a huge fan of it, but it worked. It was the best. It was my favorite out of the options that I had. And anyways, so while I was doing the interior of this of these builds, okay, first of all, it was so stupid of me to not filter out the items right from the start. I ended up doing it later. Like, it was so stupid of me. But anyways, it was so frustrating and annoying and tough to actually find items that looked good, especially with the plants. Oh my god, I was so frustrated. Oh god, the plants. I forget how dependent I am on other packs, and it is actually so challenging for me to fill up a house with base game only content. But I did it. Anyways, I had no idea what I wanted to do for the color scheme of this specific bedroom. Like, I obviously wanted light colors. Like, once I start with a white wood, I say, okay, white wood everywhere. Like, I love when the woods match. I don't like having one white, then like one dark brown, one darker brown, one like beige. I find that just looks awkward in a room. But I mean, like, it could look good, you know, if you're going for a Mitch Matt. Mi Oh my god. Mismatched style. There we go. Okay, yeah, no, those beds are definitely not base game. I apologize if you guys download this house. I'm not sure if it switches out the items to something else if you don't have the pack or if it just disappears, but I mean, it's just gotta chuck in two different beds. Yeah, anyways. So yeah, if I ever do a renovation of this house, I will probably renovate it as if the people lived here had evolved and aged up. So when I renovate, instead of being a bedroom for two kids, I'll find a way to turn it into a bedroom for two teenagers, and I'll try to find a way to give them privacy through this oddly shaped room. And I actually have an idea of how I'll do it. So when it comes down to it, we'll see what happens. But I'm excited for the potential challenge that that will bring. When I do the renovation, I'm going to try not to change the layout. Like, I'm gonna assume that they just wanted new furniture, maybe like throw on a fresh coat of paint. But they didn't want to go through the hassle and the money pit that is demolishing and rebuilding walls. So I'm gonna try that out, and if it really doesn't work for me, then I might change the layout a little bit, but I'm gonna try not to. So yeah. Just trying to add a little bit of decorations, make it look a little bit more lived in. And this was murder because, oh god, the paintings, the plants. Oh, it's so much more limiting. It's so frustrating. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try and stop complaining about this, at least for the furnishing. I might start complaining again. And by might, I mean definitely will start complaining again when I get to the outside and I'm trying to landscape this house. But for now, I'll try to keep the complaining to a minimum. yeah. So, just getting that bathroom in. I mentioned this in my last video. I am so sick of bathrooms. Not that it can really be helped, but I am so sick of bathrooms. yeah. Anyways, kept all the bathrooms very simple. I didn't put much decorations. You know, I had the towels, the toilet paper. Boom, that's it. I'm done. yeah. I decided to do a little weird pattern with those lights, because I needed something interesting there, but I also needed to light it up, and I didn't want to put a ceiling light. Yeah. All right, so here we go. the roof was clearly protruding there and it was not looking pretty, so I'm like, you know what? Fill it up with plants, cover it up. It'll just be a very, very floral balcony. You know, it worked. It looked nice. I personally would not like something that floral for a balcony. But yeah, I needed to cover that up somehow, so yeah. There you go. I was just trying to find wood that somewhat matched the stairs or as close to it as I could. And yeah, I just put a bench there and Alright, here we go at these screenshots. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Hit subscribe so you know when the rest of my videos come up. And, yeah. that gnome. So I hope you guys download this house and get a lot of playtime with it. And once again, I am sorry for those few items that might not be from the base game that accidentally got mixed in there. I feel really bad about that. But yeah. Well, so like I said, hit the like button, hit subscribe, link in the description to where you can download it and to my Facebook page. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Would help if I stopped this recording, wouldn't it? Oh, whoops.